November 1st, San Angelo Stadium. The battle of unbeatens in District 4-5A. Permian and San Angelo Central went into the fourth quarter tied at 7. And what a fourth quarter it was.
Foot race to the end zone. One man clipped him, but that's a mojo touchdown.
There's a kick by Shane Wells. Taken at the 5, fumble on the play. It's on the turf, and Permian recovers. Up the middle, and into the end zone. That's a mojo touchdown for Malcolm Hamilton. Receivers are wide to left side for Shea Morenz. He's hit once in the backfield, gets away. Now he's going downfield for Carroll. It's completed. The Bobcats have scored. No, they're going for 2 on the fake. Permian smells it out. It's in the end zone. It's good. It's good for 2.
Permian fans were numb when it was over, but the perfect season was still intact.
And Permian has it. Bubba Jones picks it up at the 31-yard line, and the Panthers will get this football game, and it looks like the bell is headed back to Mojo.
The following week, there was no letdown against San Angelo Central as the Panthers secured the district championship. 5 touchdowns on the night by John Williams, 217 yards on the night. The 5 touchdowns tied a school record set by Chris Homer in 1989. Kendrick Herrick, 6 catches for 122 yards and 1 touchdown. For the second week in a row, Permian had to come from behind, but this time it was only 6-0. And you could feel the momentum on this team starting to build just in time for the playoffs.
The district season came to a close in the friendly confines of Ratliff Stadium against the Waskely Bobcats. A win meant an undisputed district title, the first run of the ladder for the 93 Panthers. In the second quarter, you witnessed the longest pass play in Permian history, 92 yards from Keaton to Bass.
Challenge. The real cat wears black. As the vaunted passing attack came too late, and Permian wrapped up a fifth district win by 22-9.
Marine now. Here's Jeremy Marine.
Permian defense. Looked like he had it. Wilburn.
Ooh.
Is he in? Touchdown! Jaquay! Nelson has a man open.
Oh.
He drops it. Singleton open. Wins the last 2 weeks, Permian traveled to San Angelo and promptly taught the Bobcats a lesson or two about football. The final 32-7. Permian with Marine will bring it across the 20, Jeremy to the 30, to the 35.
What a move! What a move!
Jeremy across midfield, Jeremy to the 40. And Fran tucks it back in and hangs on to it. Fran breaks across the 20. Back to Wilburn. Wilburn has a green.
Oh, there it is.
Wilburn will score. And the pitch is back to Strambler. Strambler will have five. Strambler could go the whole way. Strambler to the 40, to the 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 22-yard line. Flips it back to Strambler. Strambler gets a clearing block from Pipes. I'm sorry, from Hill. And man, is he off to the races again. Here does have the exchange, and now Hill will get the carry.
One
Billy
block.
Hill.
One block.
Billy to the 50. Billy to the 40. As Brandon, what a move. Was outfoxed by the wily veteran, and now he puts it up.
There it is.
Townsend, and it's picked off. Picked off by Permian, is coming up with his first interception here as well.